Welcome to the Cabaret of Math, ladies and gentlemen. Think poetry. What I do is logical hypothesis, because the only thing I know for fact is that we're going to check up out of here. But I promise you, if you reread and you define this, this is a lie. ID 2020. Biometric tracking vaccine per Bill and Melinda Gates. People, you got to read. He hates, or she hates, and they hate to see poor people live. So they medicate behind a fake love. It's evil hate, people. Open up the biblical, no mathematical. 1 John 17:12. 2:3, Second Theologians. The man of perdition is here, people. And he already told you in 13:18 Revelation. So we got to reckon and calculate in the mark of the beast, people. ID 2020. Henry Kissinger, the Gates Foundation, John Hopkins University. It's a medical martial law manifesting through a fraudulent sickness, people, to implement executive law privilege to keep all the less fortunate for the seeable future. Movie stars and governors and princes and news anchors are getting it. People, did you go to the triage at any hospital? Huh? Go see for yourself. It's empty. I did. How? When people are dropping dead in the streets, 1 million dying of this lying shit. It's martial law, rights taken, economy crash. That's what this is, man. Now, 9 states, they have a lockdown. And all their cases are way, way, way down. People, Bill. Check Bill S.186, number 2028. It was drafted in 2009 in Boston. Pandemic and disaster preparation in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Now, 40 other states have adopted this since Friday the 13th, 3/13/2020 at 3:33 p.m. People, this is evil. Check the numerical. I'm telling you, man. People, these are not coincidences. All this will only stop once the laws are in place. Or they say we got this under control, people, then we just gonna be sheep and forgive the devil. If this is really that bad, then we doomed for real, people. If you can't even breathe, people, please read what these 6:12 Ephesians are doing, man. You know what it says? It says, fight against evil powers and principalities, not ye, me, we, ye, us, says. People, read 3:23 Matthew. Be careful of what they tell you to do, because they don't practice what they do. Now, I'm going to tell you 12 doctors. No, I'm not. I'm going to break it down a little bit better than that. Dr. Pietro Venazia. Well, he's a Swiss physician, specialist in infectious diseases. We should be in better integrate scientifical facts. We should integrate better scientifical facts. We should integrate better scientifical facts into the political decisions. Unquote. Dr. Surikit, whatever his name is, B-H-A-K-D-I. He's a specialist in microbiology and hygiene. You can't get no cleaner than him. This is his expertise. He says, and I quote, this is a spook, just to dwindle the population by injecting viruses. Now, Dr. Wolfgang Jack, you hear me? Woojag, W-O-D-A-R-G, a German physician. So you know he's precise. And pulmonary embolisms, man. Yo, this whole pandemic is for the scientists to tell the politicians that this is a major threat for bread. That's it. Next doctor, Dr. Yoraman Las, an Israeli physician. Israel, stand up, man. The former director of the health ministry of Israel. It's a normal flu season. In a normal flu season, about 40,000 Americans die in every country. Considerably more people will die from a flu than this fake shit. The coronavirus is a virus with public relations, unquote, people. We have seemed to forget the swine flu. Are we back to the doctor? We have seemed to forget the swine flu in 2009 that reached worldwide. And never there was a vaccine, people. But none of this happened. People, this is an inverted picture. Interviewed by the Globes is on 3/22/2020. Whoever thinks governments in viruses, you are badly mistaken. People, this is martial law. Take that shit off your face. They lying. Peace, creation, back. All your rights are taken, baby. Read these executive laws, man. They have taken our rights, y'all. I'm telling you, they have taken our rights. You gotta read this stuff, man. When you gotta stay 6 feet from somebody else, come on, man. for a sneeze. If you sneeze, man, it goes 20 feet. People read. A virus is not a living thing. It doesn't have a nucleus. So if you have no nucleus, you can't have a life. I promise, you need to read. These people are lying their motherfucking asses off. Peace, Creation Bank.